Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Next storm, here it is in the map. It's racing up in our direction. It will not last all that long, but if you're in northern and especially northern parts of the state, even central areas, there will be some wet snow that does accumulate, making the roads slick for the overnight into the morning commute. Now in central and southern New Hampshire, it's mainly wet. Concord south and southeast, maybe a few wet flakes mixed in from time to time during the pre-dawn hours, but by the morning commute, Monadnock region, Concord up to about Laconia south and east, mainly rain. But traveling through the White Mountains, parts of the Upper Valley and points north, could be some moderate to heavy snow for a few hours before changing over to rain from south to north during the late morning and the lunchtime period. The rain, possibly heavy for a time, anywhere in the state, White Mountains south through about midday or early afternoon, and then it will all wrap up by mid to late afternoon, so that by sundown, clouds are already breaking, with some rain changing back over to snow showers in the mountains and points north. Then, later Tuesday night and Wednesday, the winds begin to crank up, driving in the coldest air so far this season. Morning snow showers up north on Wednesday. Other than that, a partly sunny, windy, and very chilly Wednesday. Snow, 3 to 6 inches of it. Northern White Mountains points north with a coating to a couple of inches. Southern whites down to about the Lake Sunapee area. And again, any of the higher terrain picking up the highest amounts. Overnight tonight, we dip back into the 20s north, 30 south. Notice from Manchester south and east, it'll be too warm to support any accumulating snow. And then during the morning and early afternoon, temperatures warm well above freezing. So any light mix, northern Monadnocks through the lakes region will certainly wash away, while the snow kind of absorbs some of the rain that takes over in northern parts of the state through the afternoon and the early part of the evening. Then it's back to snow showers north Tuesday night into early Wednesday. While it'll be windy and cold everywhere, highs only in the 20s north, 30 south. That'll lead us to record cold Wednesday night and early on Thursday, followed by the next storm that moves in mid-evening on Thursday through very early afternoon on Friday. And this one will be colder. That means all snow central and north, and snow and some mixing in southern New Hampshire. That will likely result in the first accumulating snow of the season, possibly a few inches in parts of southern New Hampshire by midday on Friday. Much more on that storm as we get closer.